Hey everybody, welcome back to the Schmidtzle Plays XCOM 2, episode number 35. Wow, I've done so much recording, and we will continue today, sir. Okay, now, what else do we need to do? We have one more day for a supply drop. Might as well hang out around here for a little more. No need to get committed to anything else. We got this coming in. What has he had to say?
Against the aliens over the past month has been significant, Commander. But there is still room to...
Yeah, I understand that.
We are going to eliminate the alien threat.
We don't want to really spend our intel on this, do we? That's kind of interesting. We want to investigate the supply drop for sure, and then we want to probably assault this base after we do that. I think that's the goal here. Because we can do a ton of upgrades with this. Get all these supplies. Oh, we have another one of these as well.
It's come to this.
I truly hope those gruesome images are the worst of what we find today.
They're slaughtering us, Doctor. What could be worse?
We're about to find out. I've patched the shadow chamber directly into the ship's computer. It's been sifting through the material we recovered non-stop since our return, cataloging sequences.
Genetic sequences, in near infinite combinations, yet all bearing similar genetic markers, human markers.
There must be thousands of them.
Tens of thousands, and the procedure is still nowhere near complete.
Which is why we need the ship's computer to find out where they came from. By cross-referencing them with the data we've managed to hack from the Advent network. It's an admission file from one of the gene therapy clinics.
Avatar, just what exactly is in that vial?
In my worst nightmares, I would never have imagined.
Doctor.
I believe we have found the missing civilians.
That's impossible.
The gene clinics. Millions of people just looking for help.
Medically screened and selected. Suitable candidates taken to that contemptible facility to be processed, refined into the material we now possess.
But why do this?
I could not begin to fathom a guess at this point. There exists no research that would ever warrant this.
It's genocide, Doctor. And these people are walking right into it. We may not know what they're doing with this stuff, but I think I can find out where it's going. Got it. It's a high-security production facility. Standard defensive complement.
Then I strongly suggest we pay them a visit, Commander.
Agreed. The information we gain could prove invaluable towards stopping the aliens' true agenda.
Oh, right! That's interesting stuff right there.
Looks like we've got our work cut out for us, Commander.
Okay, and now we got this going on, so we will do it. Got some more scanning to do, I think, at least. Unless we already have all of our supplies, which
we've made initial contact with the resistance operatives working in this area, Commander. They're going to show us how to get...
Don't want to do that just yet. That's going to be... a very long episode, and I think we want to wait a little longer there. Fly drops done. Ignore that for now. Build one of these. Why not?
Setting course for Sector 12.
It's going to help out a little. We'll just have them all over this area. Okay, that's done. Continue training. What else can you get? Man, you can get so much. Look at your stasis. We have a lot of money to spend, don't we? Not too much, but we have money to spend. I say we upgrade one of these, maybe? Can we upgrade this one? Nope. Okay. Can we upgrade the workshop? Yes, we can. Okay, who else? We're just getting some stuff done here, basically. And now I think I'm comfortable enough with putting that there. Maybe we could do a little of this. We'll try this. Hopefully this isn't prompt emission. Got some radio relays installed everywhere. Why not?
Central, Commander, excellent. My analysis of the fragmented codex data is almost complete. The information I've uncovered so far outweighs the loss of the Shadow Chamber, as you'll see.
Is that an Elder? Haven't seen one in at least a decade.
Yes, and I believe I now understand why. The Elders appear to be afflicted with an aggressive form of tissue degeneration, rapid muscular atrophy, to a degree I had not even thought possible.
So they're dying. Sounds like our job just got a whole lot easier.
As with most things involving this adversary, it's never quite that simple. The Elders have been aggressively searching for a cure to their condition for centuries. Each time they encountered a new species, they procured what genetic information and material they required and moved on to the next world. Until now. I believe they found something in us. Something important enough to cause them to take root.
A cure?
Not that I can determine. Several key files were previously deleted as part of something called the Avatar Directive.
Avatar. We need those files.
Oh, right. Interesting.
Were I to gain access to a fully functioning codex, I might be able to recover them.
Or blow the entire ship to hell this time around.
I didn't say I needed the creature here, Bradford. I am confident I could access the unit remotely, provided your soldiers can get close enough to it in the field without destroying it first.
That we can arrange, Doctor.
More stuff has prompted. We have more. Okay, so now we need to do that.
We're making progress, Commander.
Can you get any more? No more projects available. All right. You have research now, apparently. We can do that. Let's. Why not do that?
Work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you.
We'll continue scanning around here. Hopefully, get this training done. Get you that. That's always important. Alright, is that done? It is. We have a crazy income now. Now I say we attack it. Say we go for it. Let's look at a... No, we're doing it. We're doing it. Maybe. You're like, what? Are you seriously doing this to us? I'm like, yeah, probably. I need to look at metal staff. Okay. A workshop. All right. Can you just... Not, whatever, I don't even care. You're going to something. Going to that. You're not going to that for some reason. Dun dun. Empty that. Put someone here? No, okay. All right. What does this do for us?
Defense facility upgraded.
All right, I don't know what exactly that did for us, but sure, why not spend some money on it? Because it takes away all of your supplies, you freaking dingus. Let's go ahead and not do that one. Let's do the alien facility. Let's assault it.
Commander,
before it adds any more points to the Avatar project. I think it'll help us a lot if we just prioritize this, and I don't think anybody would disagree with me on that, so... A specialist is the one we want? Okay. I think so, at least. Are you okay enough? Can you do this? I think you can do it. I have faith in your ability. You have a lot to bring to our team, so I think you should come. You already have all that done. All right. We're not going to customize anybody crazy, anything like that, so you can just get it out of your head, kid. We need to probably bring a Skulljack. That's probably something we need to look into doing. Yeah. These two I'm okay with. You're good. You're good. These are good. Skulljack could probably be best on you, maybe? Probably. Yeah. We'll do that. Why not? It'll help out. It's about doing the story mission, so it's not really about anything else. You could probably get some better bullets, though. How about... You don't have the right armor. Make armor available. I'm sitting here thinking about everything I needed, and this is something I was like, oh, yep, this is needed, definitely, for sure. Yeah, we'll give you that. We'll switch it up a little around here. Okay, I'm fine with this. This is good enough for me. Actually, I don't like the flamethrower, though. Don't like it as much as I thought it would. Not so good. So we'll pass on that for now. For now, at least. Okay, let's go. This is a good squad. I'm confident in their ability. This is the A-team squad.
Skyranger deployed. Menace ready to deploy.
Let's begin the mission. Yeah, I'm sure. Yep. Uh-huh. Yep. Whatever you had to say. I don't care. We're gonna blow the last mission we blew the freaking facility up so much. We're gonna do that again. It's gonna be fun. Yeah, we will. We have lots of explosives. We're gonna use them. We have a very powerful Psy unit now. She's starting to get really good. I'm happy to see that too. Honestly, she's amazing and I love her for it. Positions concealed. If she could just be better and better, that'd be nice. Not that she's not good enough right now. She's perfect right now, honestly. Like, look at all that beautiful stuff. She can do a lot of things. Lots of things can be dealt with her. All right. We can grapple her up here. We shall do that. We're just getting our units kind of out there. She has a mimic beacon. She can protect herself. Mimic beacon. This all looks so familiar. Doesn't it? Strange. Move you right here. You'll be good. Same thing goes with us, Sniper. We need to get him kind of like over there like that. So. We'll put you right here. You need to be up there, so we'll grapple you up here. Yep, this is exactly what I need you to do. So good. That sniper is going to be nice and protected right here. Probably be fine right there, too. Not easily flanked. Alright, we'll put you right here. Hopefully nothing gets popped. We kind of did put you out further than anyone else. It's okay. It went well.
Position
okay,
ready.
You, sir. You can probably do a lot, honestly. What can you do? Get up there.
Now hold him.
We'll move you right here. We'll move you up further. Get you ready. Some craziness. That's some good cover right there. We'll move you there, sir. We'll move you there, me. How you doing, me? Okay, there's a codex. We need that.
Commander,
so
that codex provides the ideal opportunity to infiltrate the Advent network.
We have the ability to stop that. We just hope it doesn't summon a boss on this mission. That'd be kind of terrifying. Not even kind of terrifying. It'd be very terrifying indeed. We'd be so scared. I think we play it safe and also just do a scanning protocol turn. We have a lot of options here, and we need to just do it carefully. He's moving closer, which is going to make it easier, honestly. I could probably do it right now. Hopefully that's not my bad. I just, like, that's what's supposed to happen. Okay, it is. You're going to do a concealed overwatch. We need to get everybody up closer, like, way closer than they are. So, it's going to be another turn of hanging out around downtown. You know, that kind of thing. You're close enough to just do kind of an overwatch this turn. I don't really want to get anybody closer than they are. I believe you can get closer, for sure. Why not for you? We'll just hunker you down. And you can be moved right here. Probably get a nice hack on something here. Or at least stun a unit. There's a lot of potential around here. And I think you would be best off right here.
I'm on the move.
Nice overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
Okay, this is the turn that matters. You don't see anything just yet. Okay, we ran into even more, too. So, we have a few options here. Obviously. We could just put him into stasis so he can't do anything. And we can just save this guy's turn. And just kill this guy. Straight up murder him. You don't even need rapid fire to kill any of these. That's a shield bearer. You should just kill him. Yes. Good job. That's what we needed. That's gonna pop all the squads. They're all gonna get freaked out and they're gonna be like, oh no! It's an enemy. I'll be like, oh hey, what's up? Oh, he got hair trigger too. Very good. So he can probably just take him this turn too. It's gonna pop these guys, hopefully. It's gonna pop them, which is interesting. I think we can stun him pretty easily. Shouldn't be too much to worry about with that guy. I know this looks scary, but I feel really comfortable with what, like, this many units. Okay, we could still just stasis him, use you to kill somebody else. We don't know yet. Sniper takes his shot. I think that's a very important thing. I think it's very important the sniper takes his shots. Like, very important. If you catch my drift here. ...69% chance to kill him, please do. You do great on killing him too. Oh my. The sniper's probably got this entire situation handled. Sniper's in a good position, let's just say that. He can kill whatever he wants to. Literally, I'm not even joking. As long as he does not miss, He's just critting everything. Oh my god, my sniper's so good right now. Don't want to do that. Elite Lancer, say goodbye to your life. He's just gonna keep going to get kills. Oh my god, he's so good. He's killed 3 units so far. He's gonna kill another one. Get ready. He's got one more in him. Okay, I believe in you. You got this one. So good. He just killed 4 units. One turn. And now he gets to reload. Or take another shot. He really wants to. I say he reloads. You still got a shot, so why not take that pistol shot? Two damage, pretty good. Alright, we have decisions to make, and honestly, like, you can just come up here and cause problems for him. So, please don't fail. No fail effect, so... And, oh, he barely got it. Hooray! We did that, which isn't the best, but we could probably hack him. Right? This was what I was afraid of. So, Mimic Beacon. This scene is terrifying.
I believe we are seeing something entirely new. An alien species that has so far managed to elude capture or observation by resistance forces. I strongly advise a cautious approach.
Alright, we have this guy over here to worry about. Absolutely. Who I really care about right now. A chain shot on him would be great. I'm gonna take the chance. I think it's worth it. Cause if not, we're just gonna mimic begin it. It missed, unfortunately. Did 1 damage.
Not good.
Oh, 1 damage. Oh no. I know, it's crazy. But you, sir, can probably kill this guy. You trust me. Probably do some damage to that. Kill him, maybe. Attack that. I'm really feeling like a grenade with this guy. Should've probably tried with both of them, honestly. Good job, sir! Didn't even need to move you there to really do that, did I? He's gonna teleport. Kind of makes me worry a little more. Mimic Beacon is a good idea. Alright, and what can you do for me? Put something in stasis. How about that new guy? Can you put him in stasis? No, I want you to put one of them in stasis. Not one of my guys in stasis. Okay, well, who would I put in stasis? None of these people. I wouldn't do that to them. They don't need stasis. So we move him here, see what he can do for me. He's got some shots. He's got some other stuff too. Soulfire. You make him insane. 100% on him. Let's make him insane. Let's do it. 100%. All the way. He's disoriented. That's all I did. Okay. So he's not gonna get a good shot on anything next turn. I don't know how this is gonna go. Hopefully that guy takes a shot at him. That's what I'm hoping here. That's what it's looking like. Yeah, so he's already dead, which was basically what I expected, but we can deal with him now. He's done. He's not going to survive. He can't do much, so hopefully he just misses the shot outright. That I forgot about. So that's probably going to do some damage. Your armor helped you, sir. I don't know what he can really do. He's probably just going to do an Overwatch or something. Mind control. Okay, that's not so bad. I'm actually completely fine with that. Because I can just kill you and then it'll all be good. So there's that, sir. Alright. Who has shots? You have a shot on him. Ignore all of his armor. I think you have that at least. We wait on him. We can get a awesome shot on him, please. Awesome shot. Now. Good job. 8 damage, 3 shredded. Now he's pretty much susceptible to death, which is awesome. All right. Who else has a good shot on whatever? Good shot on that. Good shot on that. Shot on him. I think I can take care of that. Just take care of him. Get rid of this guy. Good job. Thank you so much for being the best soldier ever. Literally, you're the best soldier ever. Thank you. All right. You can do quite a bit. You can do quite a bit, mate. I don't know what I want you to do, mate, though. You just kill him. That's the wrong dude you need to kill, though. Shit. That was my bad. I don't have a good shot anymore. 70% chance to kill that. 53. Take it. Take it. I believe in you. I have faith in you. You missed. You get 2 shots, though. No matter what. You get 2 shots no matter what. You got rid of his cover, I think. Alright, and someone needs to kill that guy back there, seriously though. Please. He's clear. Combat protocol. On him, or him. Let's look at our options first. You can't do anything now. You can do something. You can indeed do something. You will do something then! Okay, what can you do for me though? You can so far, you can put him in stasis. So far, that unit. Mimic be calm! Mimic be calm! That's what it comes down to every time. Mimic be calm! Okay, good decision. AY protocol that. We could probably take this over, honestly. I have faith in his ability to do this. I really do. If not, we just kill it, and it's gone forever. Alright. Take control! Yeah, see, I knew it. I believed in myself, and it happened. Alright, we got that unit now. So, successful on us. You can now do nothing. Your turn is done! But you hacked that unit, so very good job, sir. It has shots. You take a 70% chance. They're also probably going to want to fire at that now, so thank you for existing. Oh, you can fire twice. Why not? Okay, very good job. Everybody's going to fire at him. That's going to be a good thing for me. You hit. I don't think you will, though. I think you'll miss this completely. And then that'll leave the other guy to kind of shoot whatever. Yeah, that's what I thought would happen. Take control! What do you have for me? Nothing? You critted it. See, you would have literally killed something. So, thankfully, you're done.
It's inside me.
We gotta kill this thing, so. Ten damage, very good job. I can't believe you, you did it. He teleports, of course. Why wouldn't he?
Not a problem.
It makes only just complete sense that he teleports. Okay, so I'm thinking like the world's best grenade on him. It'll make him teleport again, but it'll do some damage. He hates it. He doesn't like it at all. Take control, and you shall be defeated. All right, you're done. You're done, kid. Just say it, you're done. Goodbye, sir. It was nice knowing you.
Feindliches Ziel erledigt. Magazin ist in leer.
Air trigger, free action. So good. All right, that's a reload on you. Reload, of course, why not? So that means you get to do this. Kill him. Very good job. Pick up this loot. Get another action for that. Alright. I know you don't get another action. Okay, that's okay. I'm not angry about that. I'm just fucking pissed. I'm in. That's the worst thing ever. I can't believe this game. It's cheating me right now. It's cheating me. I can't. Done. We're done, game. Me and you are done. All right. You cannot kill it with that. So I want you to move right here. I don't know what to do about this turret, really. You'll take your shot. Just slowly kill it. Hopefully it does not convert back over to them next turn. It helped us out a little. It didn't help us out too much, but it's a cool thing to have. It's a nice little turret. It served us well. It'll go on Overwatch for us. We'll probably kill it. We really haven't blown up this base as much as I'd like to, so I think I might change that. You're like, what are you talking about? I'm about to show you. I'm about to show you what I'm talking about here. I don't like how this base has treated me. And, it kind of upsets me a little. So, what I do to combat that is I go over here. And I take this guy. See this little plasma grenade? Not him. Not yet. We'll wait. Okay, now. Sir. It is literally your job to blow shit up around here. Blow up as much stuff as you want. I just want to see it all leave. I want it all gone. Yes. Yeah. Almost. There we go. That's pretty good. I'm just being chaotic at this point. I want to see stuff get blown up. Like, what the hell are you doing, man? Blowing shit up. All right. Now that we blew shit up, I think we're good. I think we're good now. I think I got enough blowing up in me. He's going to grapple up here, and then I'm going to give him wrath. And, or wraith or whatever it's called. We're going to put him right here. He's going to plant the objective, and then we're going to get the hell out of here. Just like that. It's going to be that quick.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
He pops something. That's okay. Just the most terrifying units in the video game, you know, that's all. Okay, we need to deal with this turn. So, combat protocol can do some damage. However, I think a rocket launcher around here is a great idea, just to kind of soften the mood. Soften the blow. Yeah, lighten the mood there. There we go. That's what I wanted. Beautiful, isn't it? Seeing them all. Just pray that I don't kill them.
But they don't know I'm about to kill them all.
Like, oh my god, Schmidtzle's turned psycho. Yes, I have. Say goodbye to your friends. Say goodnight. I said... No. Launch that. Launch that! Say goodnight! Damn! Doing damage. Say goodnight. Missed, really. Wow, that's unfortunate.
Okay, nicht erwischt.
I believe in your ability to hit the second shot, though. Good job. You're probably screwed.
Von der Rüstung abgeprallt.
Because I don't think anybody else has a move. Okay, he has a move. His move is probably going to be the most important move ever. You have Void Rift. I don't think it's going to kill anything. Yeah, it's not going to do anything for us. So, what we do instead is we go over here, get a stasis maybe on a good old friend here.
Shields up.
Yeah, I'm thinking good old stasis on you, friend. I think you'll do great there. Yes. Anybody else have some shots, though? No, okay, so that was the right call. He's gonna do nothing. We're not really worried about a sectoid at this point in the game. Like, he takes a shot, he tries to mind control him. It's probably not gonna work. If it does, oh well. See, yeah, it resisted. I have confidence in his ability to do pretty much anything, so... It's nice to know that, he can get tasks done still. So we'll move him here. He'll probably take a shot. Yep. Take your shot, sir. It misses. That's okay. I wasn't really expecting it to hit at all. Alright, we'll move you forward. Probably just fire your rocket, honestly. Yeah, 39% is not very good. Rockets is very good. Though. Probably kills both of them. Kills both of these units, or kills one of them, and then the other one's gonna pretty much be cake after that. Cake and cheese. You got a promotion. Very good for you, sir. Or ma'am. Supposed to be a sir, though. We are victorious in what we have set out to accomplish. You missed! You failed me, kid. Who else has a shot? Who else can take out this unit? You can do it, obviously. I know you can do it. I want to know if anyone else can. You don't need to get all the kills. I don't really need to give him the kill, but I will do so far just to guarantee this kill. Not let him live at all. He's done. Just like that. Very good job.
Hostile target down.
We got a shell too, so I'm happy. I really am. Okay, we can plant this X4. Not C4, X4 of course, you know. So it makes plenty of sense.
alive. Status confirmed.
All right.
Four charges are armed. Move to the extraction.
And now we place this here. And we pretty much get everybody out of here right now. And then we end this episode because we are victorious once again. I think everybody made it out just fine there. Just fine indeed. I think only one unit wounded too. Who would have known? What's going on here? Oh yeah, you're gonna evac. I leave first because I matter the most. So smug I am. He says to himself on a microphone in front of a computer, watching his audio waves in a desperation. Poetry. Friendship. Don't forget friendship. Oh no, they're gonna bring more. By the time they do that, we're out of here. We're out of here! We're good. You can't do anything for us. We're safe here. We'll always be safe here. We'll always be safe here in Speedway. The gas station, you know? Talking about the same thing. All right, let's go. We're done. I can't believe that's another mission successful for us. We also advanced the story there too, so we get to see some of that. They'll freak out about that one. They'll love that. They'll be like, oh my god, so advancement. That's the best thing ever. This unit is proving so much use though. She's saving us whenever we need it. I love it. Thank you for being a good psionic unit. X4 charges detonating, and there we go. That facility is blown up. I like how we just use one grenade just to blow up the wall, because we can, and we did. Excellent rating. Very good job. I made the most attacks. We missed some bullshit, or there's some bullshit misses there. It wasn't the luckiest of missions, however, everybody made it out just fine, except one person got wounded. And that's it, so... not too much to worry about. I think someone got a promotion too, so I'm excited to see what that offers to the table, or brings to the table, that is. So come on, mates. Quit giving me that smug look, man. All right. What do we got? So excited to see. Come on, skip all this. One promotion. Rapture. Is critical damage. Saturation fire. Fire cone shield. Uses a lot of ammunition. Okay, that's really good. I'm gonna go with this. For you, at least. We don't know about the other one when it comes to it, but that doesn't matter. We got the artifact that we needed, which is awesome, so we can do an avatar autopsy now. You're very happy with me. You love me right now. Okay, wow, we just reduced the pro- Wow, okay. You love me right now. Look at what just happened. Look at what just happened, guys. I'm gonna show you what just happened. Watch this. Watch. This avatar project, it's done. It hates me right now. Reduced by 3. Oh, really? Oh, facility gone too. Man, we haven't seen the avatar project like this since like the beginning of the game, bitch. Take that, aliens. We have these. We're going to probably do that next mission too. We're going to do some scanning first, but on that note, we shall end it. I just wanted to brag about that real quick because... fucking aliens, they're losing. They can't even win this anymore. You all have a wonderful day. I am the Schmidtzle. Peace out!